Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode, I'm a time traveler because I changed the time on my computer back to 2023 so I could do the Halloween event as the noise. So, let's go. I doubt anything's gonna be changed, but I don't know, we'll see. And also, I have my Peppino Spaghetti cosplay back on. So, hello, Gustavo and Brick. Let's just get all the pumpkins in the levels quickly. Perfect. First one. I didn't mean to restart the level. And there it is. There's Tricky Treat. One of my favorite levels in the game, unironically. I know they already have the Halloween costumes as the noise automatically once you start the game. If you already have them. But, let's just do it again. It's fun. Once I do this, I can truly say that I've done everything in the game, again, as the noise, until Eggslap mod comes out. Damn it. There it is. Hello, Pepperman. I can't kill you this time, unfortunately. Remove that one saw blade from the game. Can you fucking actually shoot me? Or stab me or whatever? Aye aye aye. Whatever, there it is right there. Oh! We're just not gonna talk about that. Yeah, I don't know how to do it, still. I can't tell if whatever smells is what my nan is cooking, or it's the shirt. It's what my nan's cooking. God damn it, cows. Kick me. Perfect. Yep, no new clothes. I've also apparently been recording for negative 647 hours. I don't know how that works. I don't even know why my recording software knows the date. Yeah, how is the ghost gonna work with Tricky Treat? Oh yeah, Pizza Tower guy is different. I guess I'm just gonna have to spam X and Tricky Treat and find out. Oh yeah, it's down here. Nearly forgot about that. Eh, it is still the same. I mean, I don't know why the artwork would have been different, but I thought it would have reverted back to Peppino's artwork, but no. Launch me. Perfect. Now die. You know, I sure hope this is actually making the video file. Yeah, even though it says I've been recording for negative 600 hours. It is still presumably creating a working MP4, which, if you see this video, then... Oh yes, it's down here. I was going off on a tangent. When I should have been going along a sea cant. Actually... Nah. This joke doesn't even make sense. But yeah, if you're seeing this video, then it worked. Proper video file was created. And if you're not seeing this video, then I'm currently kicking and screaming. I also forget where this one is. Is it in the escape sequence somewhere? Oh wait, I remember where it is now. Whoa! I parried the fucking explosion. Let's go, I'm actually goated. Anyway. Pumpkin. Teh. Oh, the Doyce does show up. I was wondering where if he would. But he's just lying there dead. Yo, you got a very convincing costume there, Doyce. Tried to counter. Can you counter when you're doing the... You can. Let's test it. Yes, you can. I'm forgetting. Why do I feel like this one should have been around here? Have I already passed it? It's been a while since I collected these things, but it's been, well, since October, since I collected these things. Oh, wait, no, now I remember where it is. Up there. Seems like always around the time when I get to the section. When I'm starting to get close to the section, then's when I start to remember it. It's kind of funny that the Doys is just there, dead on the floor. Incredibly good costume the Doys has, can I just say. Where is this one? I don't think it's in there, so I'm just gonna skip over it. I remember where it is. See, it always just clicks right back in the section right before. I wonder if there's a unique crash screen with the noise. I don't know, probably not, but we'll see. I remember where this one is in. Is it in the second course? I feel like it is in the second course, so I'm just gonna trust my gut and skip over that one. What? Excuse me? Why the hell didn't that guy die? Cool, I love golf. I don't even need to... Right there. However, it's not even like the Doys... Sorry, the Noise can lose golf, because he just writes in a new score. That's not the way I'm supposed to go. Sorry, I was going to kill the granny. Is it Grandma Pepper or Grandpa Pepper? No clue. I've heard so many different people call it both of those things. Got the gloves on. Okay, so I've noticed a problem with my recording software. Going this far back in time breaks the little audio visuals I have for desktop sound and microphone sound. So neither of them show up. So it kind of looked like that it wasn't picking up any sound. But I'm pretty sure it does. Bucket. Can we just have a bucket to put out all of the plug sockets in this level, please? Please. Ah, fuck. Door stuck. I don't even need that hand. You're not gonna touch me this time. It sounds weird. It's not what I meant. Don't tell my mom. And a whoop ass. Woo. Remove these enemies from the game, please. Oh, well, I have a list of areas. I have a list of enemies in certain locations called my shit list. Where it's just a list of the location of where certain enemies are that I just want to be removed from the game. And I'm going to take that list of enemies, shit on it in the forest, and then have like a bunch of wild animals come in and eat the printed out piece of paper with all the enemies' locations on it. Please remove those enemies from the game before I do this. Please, I want a major update, custom artwork, and a full detailed description of how you remove all those annoying-ass enemies from the game. Annoying-ass enemies from the locations. I should really shut the fuck up so I can hear. Quit my yapping. Woo! Woo! I also do not remember where this one is at all. Oh, I remember where it is. Always in the area right before. That one Swedish monkey there is also on my shit list. Ah, yes. Drink is either, what is either? Coffee, motor oil, or beer. It's only one of those three. My bets are on alcohol because it seems like something stupid the Noise would do. So forget where this one is. No, I remember now. Cool, yeah, I wanted to do that. There we go. Sorry about that, that's naughty. Pizza scare. It was that easy. Oh shit, right. Get away, puppet. Although I could have sworn I pressed up before taunt then, but it doesn't matter. Alright, let's see if I can get this without getting jump scared. Probably not, but. Except I can. One more. That's a lot of noises. I really want to know what the lyrics of the song is. Ah, it is done. I think I'm honestly much faster to go to the main menu and go through all the floors again. All right, here we are, tricky treat. I don't know why they put the pizza granny here. Well, but let's go. What the fuck? Okay. Let me up. Let's see how this section is gonna work. Fuck. Hell. Okay, it worked. Please. Fine. Got it! Ha ha ha! Nice. And now I can officially say that I did everything on two save files. Once is Peppino, once is the noise. One last thing. No, you don't. You ain't gonna catch me, pumpkin face. Is this at all changed? Nah. Whatever. It's fine.
Now crash! Crash and burn!
There we go. Well, that is it for Tricky Treat as a Noise. Again. Not again. That is it for Tricky Treat again. But this time, it's as the noise. That's what I meant to say. Got every achievement in the game twice now. But if you enjoyed and want to see more, you want to see me do Exile Mod as the noise, make sure you like and subscribe. You know what to do. And I'll see ya.